What's up guys, Emu here, and welcome back to our channel. This is the latest collab, me and new Gymshark athlete.
Give yourself a plug, quick shout out. Emu Aesthetics, subscribe.
Alright guys, so it is arm day today, heading off to the gym, meeting Hafey fairly soon. Big Snorlax, I think he's waiting at the station. And yeah, pretty chill day today.
Who are you?
I'm just eating breakfast.
What? Get out!
I'm sorry. Here?
Yes, go! Way. That way.
Can I at least take my shoes?
No. Go.
Down here?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yeah, and lock the door on your way out.
You want me to leave?
Yes. Bye. So weird. What? How'd you get?
I didn't finish.
Do you want to come to the gym?
Okay.
Okay, let's go.
Stuck in my own bed, trapped in these cardboard walls. I see all these faces, and they don't see me at all. I miss the old days, where time didn't disappear. We talked about our future, and how we get out of here. Sick of feeling like I'm dead, sick of fighting my eyelids, sick of hearing these sirens, all I want is some silence.
Quickly, why are you actually here?
I'm here to buy a didgeridoo, learn how to play the didgeridoo, kidnap a kangaroo, become a part of the Australian embassy, then take it over, burn it to the ground. I'm here to steal bear.
But why are you actually here though? People are probably confused.
I'm here to pick up my dry cleaning.
Really?
Yeah.
Do you want to kick bear while you're here? You're allowed to.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right, let's do it.
I think she's just sleeping.
Yeah, I think she wouldn't mind.
Yeah, go.
Yeah, I don't think she's...
Do you think she's alright?
Yeah, she'll walk it off.
I think she's still sleeping.
Yeah, she didn't even feel it.
Yeah, we'll make sure she's alright. Yeah, no, she's definitely seen better days. That's not good.
Just give her an apple.
Maybe we need to go for a walk with her. Put the lead on her. Yeah, she'll be alright. Stay there, Beth. Alright, you ready to watch the nun?
No. Not at all.
Definitely not.
I don't think we'll ever be ready for it. So, in all seriousness, we are going to see the nun, unfortunately. I just committed. We're going to check out Chatty and get some lunch. Holy shit, it's already 2. Hey, Beth, are you hungry?
Always.
Always. We'll get some lunch, maybe do some shopping, and show her Melbourne before she has to get a haircut and head home. Okay, guys, so basically, Elizabeth is getting here in the next 12 hours, and she's pretty much terrified of everything. Being the nice guy that I am, naturally, it is my civic duty to scare the living shit out of her. So let me show you what we're planning in store here. The nun's coming out, so I want to see this. So I'm going to print this in A3. If we move over here, we'll see another one I prepared earlier. This is the one that I tried to get my brother with. So that's still kicking. We'll set that up somewhere. And as part of, I think it was Mum's 40th, we had this giant printout of it. It's a 7-foot mum. So I'm going to put the nun on Mum and then position it somewhere, and hopefully I can record it because this will be hilarious. So let's get to work.
Yeah, that's freaky as shit. Sorry, Mum.
Oh. That's fucked.
Imagine this, guys. You gotta open the blinds. Wow! Yep, that's happening. Now I'll put this one here. So now we wait.
Apologies in advance for this, but it has to be done.
Oh my god!
Oh my god, what is that?
No, wait.
What for?
Aren't you coming to train some chest?
Yeah.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know.
Bench press?
Weights.
Do all the weights?
The bike?
That's not for chest, it's legs. Isn't that legs?
Oh, yeah.
But today we're doing chest, no. Upper chest.
Oh, chest.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Weights, what do you do?
Yeah, we'll do weights. You ready? Do you have your pre-workout?
Nona triple scoops of pre. We still got this squatter in the background. Are you still finishing the breakfast you didn't have the other day? Last time, yeah. I think she was right there eating the same thing. But I'm gonna quickly duck out and train some chest. Oh, Mum, do you reckon I should sell my car in here?
Yeah, go on, just sell it.
Yeah, I didn't tell you guys, but I bought a new car, so I'm selling my old one. I'll probably take you down and try to do a sales pitch. And by the time I get back here, she'll probably still be
on the second bowl of cereal. Yeah, still on the first. You off, Mum? Do you want to take more rubbish? All right, I'm going to get out of here as well.
Bye.
See you, Bear. See you, Elizabeth.
So I just came out to jump in the car and go to gym, and it was just vanished. It wasn't there. Mum's just trolling me, moves it over this side.
They're the new wheels, guys. And that is the old one. Thanks for that, Mum, you troll. So if anybody wants to buy this, it's all yours.
It comes with a free mother.
Yeah, it comes with a free mum. It's bound to bust your nuts. I'm gonna go.
Oh, you fucking asshole, mate.
Thank you for being quiet. Thank
I know,
you.
I saw it and I was like,
Ah! The pre-workout must have made it so much better too. That's how you give someone a heart attack, guys. Does it feel good?
Yeah, it feels pretty good.
Pretty what?
Good.
It's an owl in here.
Woo!
Go up one.
Sorry?
Go up one.
Yeah, we'll go up.
Yeah.
We're not here to fornicate with a racket.
Shit, I got the wrong memo. Even bought my spider fucking shoes.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Come on, Zach, pick him up. Don't be a bitch. Let's go. Come on, Zach. Throw him on the ground. Let's go.
I just couldn't do it.
That one strand of hair. What's going on? Good, man.
Awesome.
Let's dishevel this cunt.
Not like this.
This is intensity. Did you look like Grug? Intensity. Come on, push. You fucking maniac. Look at you.
This is really fucked my OCD.
Oh, quick, what do you think of the car? Have a look.
Hell.
That's okay. It does the job. Gets me from A to B.
Does it?
Yeah.
Good. That's good.
All right, that is it from us, guys. Thanks for joining, Scavy.
Anytime, guys.
You ugly shitkin. I'm going to head home. We'll see you guys in a bit. Say bye, Mitch.
See you guys.
Do you want to eat now as well?
Always.
Nando's or something different?
I've only eaten Nando's once. Ooh, yes, Nando's for the cheese.
Okay, yeah, halloumis. All right, Nando's, and then we'll go kidnap a kangaroo.
Three, at least. If we right. Kidnap three kangaroos, then it's a failed day.
Okay, brand new car just for the kangaroos. Perfect. Am I even in it?
Yeah, right.
We've got 5 minutes to get to. Wait, I haven't even told you where we are yet. Where are we?
We're in Florida.
Yeah.
Bush Gardens.
Quick trip to Florida. We do want to feed some kangaroos, so we're at the Hillsville Sanctuary. And we have to be here in 5 minutes. And we're both pretty good with directions.
And it takes about 10 minutes to get there, so
yeah.
We'll make it.
And the lady explained directions in 10 minutes as well. Left or right, quick.
Left. She said left, right?
Yeah, I think so.
She said left, right?
Yeah. If we... Oh, shit. Is that a kangaroo?
That's gonna be dinner.
Yeah.
Great, now we're gonna starve Zach.
Do you know what those are called?
Nope.
They're called bin chickens.
Bin chickens? Mm-hmm. So like trash chickens?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, because they just eat rubbish.
Oh.
Yeah, guys, so we did actually make it.
Oh, does it fit?
Because that is a kangaroo,
I think, or it's a wallaby. Yeah. I think a wallaby's smaller.
I think that's what you learn. First thing you get when you're born.
Yeah. They're just classic household pets for us. Oh, that one's staring at me.
That one's staring. It's a fan.
You want a photo?
That's a collab.
Yeah. He's got his camera there in his pouch.
I think we go over this way. Let's go over here. Holy shit, they've got an enclosure for you. They actually, I can't tell the difference. Bug.
Yeah, on your shoulder.
No way, really?
Get rid of it.
Oh, it's not huge. Looks like a little love bug. No, that's one bug. No, stop.
No, please.
Don't, you're gonna kill it and you're wearing a white shirt. Look just.
Don't do that.
Get it.
I hope it knocks you out.
Can I maybe get you two up first?
Sure.
Yes. So there's one bit each. And remember, if you just do two at a time. All right.
While Flynn does his juggling act.
Yeah, just showing off. All right.
So happy.
She's leaving. She's like, I'm done.
Sorry,
you're right. So fun. How weird does that feel? You've all moved from side to
side. Yeah, exactly.
As long as you keep it.
It actually brings the life here.
Brings you a path here.
Yeah, you're right. The koalas.
Koalas? Where?
We just passed them.
Let's do it. What do you think of the kangaroos first time?
So cute.
Feeding one, yeah, they're cute.
So cute. So worth coming all the way here.
Big rabbits?
I mean, yeah, big rabbits. I mean, sadly, I had to deal with you.
Do you want to?
You just ruined the whole entire thing.
Where did we sign up to pet that? They've got a cat in
Florida
here.
Yeah. Wait, no, they don't. No, they don't. No, Zach. They're so happy.
This koala is so cute. Just have to, just quick pat. Bam!
Oh.
be careful. What is that, echidna? That's how you walk.
So cute. When you go get your nails done.
Why are they so long? Are they backwards?
Yeah, it looks like.
Is he just doing cardio?
Look how cute he is.
Wake up.
Aren't these, didn't your dad say that they were like aggressive?
They're aggressive if you were to punch one in the face.
You'd expect them to take it.
They don't take shit. Is he sleeping on his legs?
Yeah, I think
so. That's sick.
He looks so comfy.
How bad would you feel if you went to wake it up, you threw something at it and it fell out?
Stop. I feel awful.
What noise is that?
That's like what you do to attract cats.
Really? Does it look like a cat? How do you get koalas attention?
I have some, what is it, Vegemite?
Yeah, oh, he's awake.
Vegemite? He's like, who? Where?
God, this camera has some serious zoom on it.
I could see the fleas on his back.
The fleeb.
The fleebs.
You gotta get rid of the fleeb juice. Yeah. Wait, I know what to do. I know what to do.
Bring it closer. No. Nice aim.
I'm looking at the thing. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, he's big.
Think you wanna mess with me now?
What's up, guys? Emu here, and welcome back to our channel. And this is the latest collab. Me and the new Gymshark athlete. What's his name again?
Give yourself a plug. Quick shout out. Emu Aesthetics.
He's a little bit
subscribe.
Camera
shy. He's a bit.
Yeah.
He'll warm up to it.
See you, guys. So I'm gonna finish this vlog off with my phone.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
You kidnapped a live animal, didn't you?
Yeah, taste your first furry friend.
Oh, I have to unwrap it on camera?
Yeah.
You know how much pressure that is to actually not screw it up. Stop! My fingers don't know how to work.
Don't break it.
Okay.
That is Australian staple. Good?
Very furry.
It's
very
friend.
Friendly.
And she's finally done it. She finally finished her breakfast. It only took her a couple days, but we got there. Empty bowl. So, got rid of her. Thank God. Obviously, I had the worst time. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. That was something a little different. Just a nice, chilled vlog. Haven't done one in a while. So, I definitely enjoyed it. And yeah, that is absolutely it for me, guys. I've got nothing left for you. And you definitely know what to do. Finish your breakfast and stay massive. I got a fresh cut in the denims. All these sexy jeans in my section. Slide into your DMs in the PM and the AM. Then I slide into your feelings when you see just what I'm saying. Have you ever had it?
Where you would do, where you didn't do, and
so
it could be anything?